have Goofy, a wonderful mix. And you know what? I would really be guessing. So let's start guessing. He's got a nice coat. We're in this. The area that we're in has a lot of Australian cattle dogs, Australian shepherds. He could very well have a little bit of that in. I think he's probably got a little bit of a hound in him. He's really a very beautiful boy. About how old do you think he is?
At least 3.
He's great with kids. He's good with kids, right?
Yes.
Great with kids, great with cats. He's very affectionate. He's incredibly well behaved in the office. And he dances. Can I show him the dance again?
Here, Goofy.
Look at that, he's beautiful. Look at how sweet you are. You're a show off. Yes, you are. What a good boy.
And I want to play with the other doggies.
Yeah, there's a bunch of doggies. And he walks well on the leash if you want to walk this way. Come here, babe. He's gorgeous. He's really a very pretty dog. He came up as a stray to your property originally.
Yes.
And she has to give him up now because she's moving to an area where she won't be able to take him with her. And I'm so sorry, I'm talking to you in the third person. About you.
That's okay.
What's your name?
Joy.
Joy. That's a wonderful name, isn't it? Yes. Joy and Goofy. So, if you would like a wonderful family dog, a hiking dog, and if he dances, maybe he could be one of those freestyle dancers. Could you do that, big guy? Could you? Oh, look at you. You're a handsome dude, you are. So anyway, this is Goofy. If you would like to know more about him, please call me at 870-577. Oh, private moment. Oh, guys. 577-3744. Again, that's 870-577-3744. Goofy needs to, he's going to stay with Joy for, what, 2 more weeks? Okay, so today's August 18th, and she has to leave the 1st. So if we can get him adopted before the 1st of September, then Goofy never has to set foot into the shelter, which would be ideal for him or any dog. But anyway, so please consider Goofy. I think that he would get these gorgeous. You're a beautiful boy. And if you need me to videotape him with children so that you feel comfortable about that, that a good boy. She's a good boy.
He's easily trained.
Got a lot of good things going for him. Nice temperament, people pleaser, and smart boy. That would, if he does have Australian Shepherd in him, then that would explain his intelligence. Yes, I am an Aussie fan, as well as any dog. But. So that's it. Thank you so much for looking the shelters, and thank you so much for all that everyone does, especially in the rescue world. 870-577-3744. Ask for Diane.